Hey guys, and welcome back to another very interesting video of our channel Versatile Knowledge. In this video, we'll be talking with you about the top upcoming smartphones that is getting released in the month of January 2019. Today, the 4th of January, and we have a lot of smartphones that is going to be released in the month of January 2019. And in this video, I'll be talking with you guys about the list of the smartphones. So let's get started. We have the CES, or the Consumer Electronics Show, that will be held in the Las Vegas from the January 8th to January 12th. There will be a lot of smartphones that is going to be exhibited in the CES, and there is a lot of smartphones that is going to be released in India and all over the world. The first smartphone that is going to be released is the Honor 8A. The Honor 8A is going to be released on the 8th of January. The performance of the Kirin 710 lies somewhere in the middle of the Snapdragon 660 and the Snapdragon 710. The second smartphone in our list is the Huawei Y9. The Huawei Y9 is going to be released on the 7th of January in India. It's an Amazon exclusive, and it is rumored to be having the Kirin 710 as well. The third smartphone in our list is the Redmi Pro 2. The Redmi Pro 2 is going to be released on January 10th in China, and the Redmi Pro 2 will be having 48 megapixel rear facing camera. We had seen a lot of leaks and rumors on Twitter about the Redmi Pro 2. 2 days back, we have gotten information from Xiaomi that they are making Redmi as a sub brand of Xiaomi, just like the Poco. The next smartphone that is going to be released this month is the Honor View 20. If you guys know about this Honor View 20, it has been in the leaks and rumors from a very long time. Honor View 20 is the same smartphone like the Huawei Nova 4, which has that punch hole display, or the Infinity O display. It will be having the hole on the front display for the selfie cameras. The Honor View 20 will be having a 48 megapixel rear facing camera and a 25 megapixel front facing camera. The next smartphone in our list is the Nokia 9. The Nokia 9 is a smartphone that has been in the leaks and rumors from the last year. The Nokia 9 had to be launched in 2018 itself, but there has been a lot of innovation that has gone into the smartphone, and the best part of this smartphone is it will be having 5 rear-facing cameras. We are not sure about what the 5 rear-facing cameras might be doing. It might be a normal RGB sensor, a wide angle, a monochrome, a telephoto lens, and a depth sensing camera as well. And the Nokia 9 might be released in the end of January 2019. The next smartphone in our list is the Samsung Galaxy S10 and the Samsung Galaxy X, the foldable smartphone. The Galaxy S10 lineup and the Galaxy X lineup are two important smartphones from the Samsung lineup this year for 2019. These two smartphones might be showcased in the Consumer Electronics Show that will be starting from January 8th. The Galaxy X, the foldable smartphone, was showcased a few weeks back by Samsung in an event. The next smartphone in our list is the Sony Xperia XA3 and the XA3 Ultra as well. These two smartphones might come with the Snapdragon 660. These two smartphones were leaked a few weeks back, and it is rumored that it will be coming in the end of January 2019. It is yet to be confirmed about the pricing details and the availability of the smartphone, but stay tuned to us. We'll be giving you more information about the Sony Xperia XA3 and the XA3 Ultra. The next smartphone in our list is the Vivo Nex, the dual display smartphone. The Vivo Nex dual display smartphone is a really revolutionary concept. It has two displays, one on the front and one on the back. Both the displays on the Vivo Nex Dual are AMOLED displays. The display on the rear acts as a viewfinder for taking photos or selfies. There is only one camera setup on the Vivo Nex Dual Display smartphone, that is on the rear. It is a triple camera setup that is present on the rear. The user, if he wants to take the selfies, he has to reverse the smartphone and he has to hold it. The screen that is present on the rear side will act as a viewfinder for taking exceptional selfie photographs. The next smartphone in our list is the Xiaomi Android Go smartphone. Android Go is a platform that was launched by Google for the lower end smartphones, or the smartphones with less than 1 GB of RAM. The sizes of the application in the Android Go smartphones will be very less, and they are like the Facebook Lite, Twitter Lite applications. Android Go is a platform from Google for the smartphones with very less hardware specifications. The next smartphone in our list is the Realme A1. Realme, the sub brand of Oppo, has been a really good smartphone maker throughout 2018. Realme has done exceptional business in 2018 with the launch of 5 different smartphones like the Realme 1, Realme 2, Realme 2 Pro, Realme U1, Realme C1. These smartphones have performed really well in the Indian market, and now Realme has announced a smartphone called the Realme A1 Realme 11, which will be ultra low budget smartphone around 5,000 or 6,000 rupee category. More information about the Realme A1 and its specifications and the exact launch date will be updated on our website. Please stay tuned to us. These are the list of smartphones that we'll be releasing in the January 2019. So that's it for this video, guys. Please hit the like button, share this video with your friends, and subscribe to our channel for more interesting updates. Thank you for watching, guys.